I want you to understand the great difference between making friends with government and other religious leaders, and on the other side, ecumenism. Seventh-day Adventists as a church and as individuals should never be involved in ecumenism, which means that you try to find some common ground in relationships with other churches, and you give up some of your faith, they give up some of their beliefs, and you find some common way of moving ahead. Seventh-day Adventists base their convictions and beliefs on the Holy Word of God. Seventh-day Adventists ought to be in the very front of the line making friends with people. But don't ever compromise your beliefs. Front of the line, making friends with people, but don't